Hello guys, it's been a while since I'm doing this, and now I'll be showing you my latest updates and my character. And first is my stats without buffs. And next is my stats with buffs. And next is my runes. And I think nothing has changed much on my runes since my last update. So next will be my insignias. And followed by my accessories. And then eternal equipments. So as you can see guys, it's still the same as before because we're so unlucky in Inferno Realm. And then next is my Animus. Then next is my Fiend Gears. Next is my dragons. So in bids, the same as before, I only lack Cosmos and Empyrean. So next is my enhance on my items. And followed by my refine on my H items. And then enrich levels. So next will be my artifacts. So next will be my mount gears. And the next will be my spells. So now I'm using two sets of spells, a rare 2-star, and an epic 1-star. And here is my sublime. So as you can see, I've already unlocked 5 sublimes. So next will be my heroes. So now I'm still struggling with Dazzling. Next is my souls. And followed by my relics. So I think that's it for now, guys. See you in my next update video, and please don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Thank you!